All right, we're going to do a quick install and demo of Ubuntu 19.04 Disco Dingo Beta. We'll just let it go ahead and do what it wants to do. Get the install done nice and quick. So far, the installer feels snappy as usual. The UI feels a little bit more polished than 1810 or 1804. Also, from what I've heard, this is the first Ubuntu to ship with kernel 5.x out of the gate, and got like GNOME 3.3 or something to that effect. Also, just for gauge, this VM has 8 gigs of RAM, 8 of the 16 threads on my Ryzen 7 CPU. And for storage, it's a Western Digital Blue M2 SSD. Boop. And feels pretty damn snappy. Kernel 500. 5.0.0-8. Rising lightweight. That is a little bit of a fail given that I said update during the install. And there they are. Two brother printers pop right up. Okay. Overall, the system is pretty performant. Solve pretty quickly. I totally forgot Thunderbird still exists even. There you have it, Ubuntu 19.04. Overall, it's a pretty snappy system. I like the install was very, very quick. Even in spite of being on a VM, still pretty damn fast. And hopefully that helps you guys make your decision as to whether or not you want to run Ubuntu 19.04 when it comes out.